Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's make an amine using different acid derivative chemistry. We've learned two methods to make amines, reducing an amide and reducing a nitrile. The amines, both the same, we want to make are on the far right of the screen, and the respective starting materials are on the far left. The first synthesis starts with a carboxylic acid. The amine has the same number of carbons. Can number these, 1, 2, the same number of carbons as the starting carboxylic acid. So we don't need to worry about introducing more carbons. For this synthesis, we'll convert the carboxylic acid to an amide and then reduce the amide. So to convert the acid into an amide, we'll first react this acid with SOCl2, thionyl chloride, that gives the acid chloride. We can then treat the acid chloride with ammonia, step 2, to get an amide. Finally, we'll reduce the amide with lithium aluminum hydride, followed by water to protonate everything, and get the amine. Perfect. The second synthesis starts with an alkyl halide. The alkyl halide has just 6 carbons, and we need 7. So we'll need to add a carbon in this reaction sequence. Let's add the carbon with cyanide. So step 1, we'll be treating the halide with sodium cyanide in an SN2 reaction. That forms a nitrile. We can then treat the nitrile with lithium aluminum hydride, followed by water, to get the amine. With these reactions, you can maybe see how multiple reactions are used together to accomplish a synthetic goal. Synthesis questions like these are puzzles. You need to match the pieces together to achieve the correct outcome.